rest of her laps. Might have been better off just letting herself get caught by the group earlier on and sitting in. As look at Shalagina go. Shalagina has done a great job to ski herself right back into contention and has come from nowhere. And Niemöller looks as though, where on earth did you come from? So at the transition, at the exchange, Kazakhstan were 27 seconds back. And Shalagina has skied brilliantly to close that gap. So we have three out in front. Norway and Finland, their ski speed so fast. Shalagina, who's had to work so far, so hard to get where she is. It's Finland that are going to make the move. This is the final climb. This is where the medals are going to be decided. Niemöller, she's leading up the final climb. She has the lead over Dengerud. Dengerud's trying to hang on. Shalagina worked so hard to catch them, just doesn't quite have the reserves. Shalagina, though, could hang on for a medal. Sabui of Japan in fourth, Suifei of France in fifth, as Niemöller will come down towards the line. And Hila Niemöller, winner of two gold medals, could win a third with this women's relay. But we need to wait and see what the star is for and what that penalty will be. Niemöller, oh, just on the back seat there. This is going to be a tight one. It's Dengerud versus Niemöller. I think Niemöller will have the speed. And yes, she does. Niemöller skiing well out in front. Oh, here comes Dengerud. Here comes Dengerud. Kariana Dengerud is not going to do it. It's going to be Finland that crossed the line first. Norway in second. Kazakhstan will cross in third. And Sobue Rin of Japan will cross in fourth place. So now we will wait and see what the star next to the Finnish team's name means, but hopefully it won't mean a disqualification. And Finland take gold, Norway will take silver, Kazakhstan will take bronze.
Exhausted by that effort. What an effort it was. 2.5 kilometers per lap. She did it twice. As we see Anna Maria Dietze joining us from Germany. Right behind her, though, number five, going for another position there is Laura Colombo. She'd love to see.
So coming in for Germany, it's Anna Maria Dietze.
Now crosses the finish line. Moments from now, she's got about 10 meters to go. But
Finland
on the outside,
in gold.
Laura Colombo, she's not going to give up.
A great ski from Hila Niemöller. Norway. Well, you've got to say that. The skiing from on the second leg from Selma Andersen really helped the Norwegians there. And Kariana Dengerud did the job to take the silver medal. And the French there with the fifth place.
The effort they put out there. As we see, Adela Novaka
crossing the line wearing bib 12 is Adela Novakova of the Czech Republic. And the Finns have done it again.
That finish right there. Here comes Switzerland's Gianna Voller across the finish line. Number nine from the United States, joining us from the last, there's Kendall Kramer.
And Kendall Kramer crosses the line for the USA, but Finland have taken the gold. Another gold medal for Hila Niemöller. Brilliant job from the Finns. Tia Oukkonen on that first leg. Oukkonen won the first leg. Leg two was actually won by Stepashkina of Kazakhstan, with Bokardi in second. Andersen of Norway was the third fastest on leg two and was able to close the gap up. On leg three, Shalagina was the one that did the difference. But at the lead, it was Niemöller and Dengerud. And this is the team from Ukraine. So Anastasia Ivanchenko.
Ukraine. A great games they've had, especially considering the turbulence in their home nation. Fabulous to see the Ukraine team here doing such a great job. And our hearts go out to the entire nation. We want to give them as much support as possible. As we see the Ukraine skier coming across the finish line, this is Anastasia.
So confirmation of the result. The asterisk that we saw was just a warning. It was a yellow card. And Finland are confirmed as the gold medalists. Yeah, that was the news that they were waiting to hear. Finland are the women's 3.5 kilometer relay classic and freestyle. Wearing bib 13 there is the team from Canada. It's Bronwyn Williams. Cheers for Bronwyn Williams. So we've still got a couple more out on the track still. As Bronwyn Williams finishes for Canada. From Slovakia, Mariana Klementova. Final climb for Mariana. She is our final skier on the course. The Poles didn't start their team, so only 13 will cross the line of the 14 that were on the start list. Thank you. Mariana Klementova of Slovakia will be the last one to cross the line. You can see Finland in first, Norway in second, Kazakhstan in third. Japan just missing out by 6 seconds in the end.
Ladies and gentlemen,
and placing fourth. There are our winners. So they will prepare for the mascot ceremony. The team from Finland, Olkanen, Karolin and Niemela. Finland in gold, Norway in silver, and Kazakhstan in bronze. Japan just missing out. So Bue Rin leading through most of that final leg and being reeled in. Well, so let's have a look at some of the highlights from this women's 3.5 kilometer.